Ready? Go!
Hello. Can you hear me? The bu- I'm not sure. Okay. So, this one's gonna be SquiltenDorf versus Luma. SquiltenDorf, obviously, as mentioned in the last set on stream, I believe. I'm not sure. Has switched to Fox recently from Captain Falcon. Previously, the best Captain Falcon main in Berlin and possibly Germany, according to some people. And he's kind of having a hard time against Luma's Peach right now. Even though I'm pretty sure that the Fox matchup against Peach is super good. But I think if this goes on like it is right now, we're probably going to see SquiltenDorf switch to Falcon and then just beat the living hell out of Luma if he stays Peach. Which obviously we can never know. But this is most certainly going to be the first match for Luma. Solid 3-stock. SquiltenDorf thinking really hard right now. Probably whether or not he's going to be switching back to Captain Falcon for now. Which of course there's no shame in that. Since he would probably beat Luma with Captain Falcon. But I don't think he switched. At least I didn't hear anything from the game. Which we'll see in a second. He's sticking to Fox. Despite a very, very solid 3-stock last game. Is he maybe working on his mindset or something? Maybe he was just warming himself up. I don't know. Let's see how this goes. SquiltenDorf just kind of spamming the lasers. Oh! Got a nice nair back air. Wanted to go for the up smash. Was hit by Luma's fair first. It's hit by the... Oh no. And that's the first stock. SquiltenDorf had a... I'm not sure how his match started last time around. Gets the up smash. Very, very nice. Evens it up at 3 stocks apiece. But that down smash is going to make things a lot harder for SquiltenDorf. He's probably just going to go back to lasering, which he's perfectly comfortable with, as we can see. But obviously that doesn't do nearly as much damage as Peach's various moves. Now the pit, which I don't think we're going to see any action here whatsoever. Oh, SquiltenDorf going out of the pit to try to get some good damage in, but gets taken off stage instead and dies to a bad recovery. Which might... Oh! Double up air! Very, very nice. And again, we're completely even. 0% each. And still at the fire... No, not the fire. The stone transformation, I think. Not sure what it's called. That down smash is going to be a lot of damage. And that is going to be the stock. But I think... Not sure. I don't really remember right now. that all stocks have been kind of going like this, with Luma taking a really quick lead and then SquiltenDorf dragging his way back to an even game. But this is looking more and more dangerous for SquiltenDorf as his percents approach the hundreds. Is he going to be able to take that second game with a good comeback? Tries to roll away, gets hit by the turnip. That back air is going to take Luma off stage. And that back air is going to take a stock. Maybe with a little bit of miracle and 20xx. Oh no, that's the wrong turnip. And Luma takes the stock to win significantly less non-even, so to say, second game. He might stick to Fox. Is he going to stick? I think he didn't have chance. Oh no. Okay. Maybe he's going to be able to pull himself together. It's not looking like that right now, though. Oh, that very quick 82%, but he gets back on stage. Very nice combo to take Luma off stage. Back to neutral. Swindorf does not get a follow-up. He needs those really, really much right now. He's down two games. But at least... Oh! Very nice first stock. This is looking much more close than the first game and even the second game. A bit of dash dancing from SquiltenDorf, double lasers. Oh, that down special is gonna hurt. He needs to stop getting hit by those, because they're inevitably going to lead into these edge guards by Luma. He's now taken quite a significant lead. SquiltenDorf takes that one stock to narrow it down to just a one stock lead for now. SquiltenDorf with a lot of good pressure. It's going to be a really tough thing getting back, especially against Peach, who is pretty much just going to need two good down smashes. Oh, good tech, but still gets the down air. Down smash. And there's the turnip. Not anymore, though. That could have been really, really bad for SquiltenDorf, but it's already looking pretty, pretty dark for him. That jab up smash is going to take the second stock off of Luma's this round. But SquiltenDorf is already at 64%, and pretty much anything is going to lead into at least an edge guard. And that is going to be last stock. Two stock this time around. I'm pretty sure that